Hi, my name's Ian Van Tile, and behind me is a brand new 2017 Jeannot 54. And what makes this vessel very unique is it actually has the two cabin with crew cabin forward. And what they do is they put the galley in the aft starboard. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this has to offer and the amazing layout that the two cabin possesses.
So this vessel just arrived here in San Diego, California, and we're currently commissioning it. So there will be some things in disarray, but the big point is this is the very first look at the first two cabin Jeannot 54 in the United States. So one thing it possesses is the beautiful lines that Philippe Rion had brought into the vessel, giving it a real mega yacht feel and look to it. Very large side portholes that lets lots of natural light in. And when you're laying down in the cabins or sitting down in the salon, it really gives you a phenomenal feel of great visibility from all of those aspects. As we come on board the vessel, you can see that we actually have the boom lane on the side deck. We just stepped the mast yesterday and brought it over here to our office where we're gonna finalize all the commissioning this next week. We have a nice foredeck area. This inserted area is where the forward lounge pad goes. And then there are crew cabin access down in through this hatch. This is a double bunk with a toilet and a sink and a built-in shower. Large double bow roller anchor system here. Large Lumar windlass, a very large anchor locker here with a full glassed-in crash bulkhead. So very impressive feel, you know, and systems found on this yacht. As we look aft, you can see just how clean the lines are on the deck. Everything running underneath this combing, so the visuality of it just takes it away and brings it, all the sheets and halyards, right to the helmsman, making this vessel very easy to single hand. The 54 possesses a monstrous cockpit, lots of lounging area, lots of seating capacity. And as I mentioned, all of the sheets and the halyards, they get led back to these two winches, making it very easy to single hand this vessel. The helms themselves are quite nice. They have a GPS plotter at both helms. We actually have a multi-repeater here. Centrally located is our life raft locker. And then at the starboard helm, we have our bow thruster controls, our autopilot, our windlass chain counter, compass, and Raymarine GPS. We also have the throttle controls right here. So as you're sitting down, you have great visibility, great control over your throttle transmission, easy access to your winches, access to the main sheet winch right here within fingertips reach. I mean, it is a phenomenal cockpit. And one thing with this lounge down, there are built-in cushions that fill this area. So you have two big lounge pads, but this is a phenomenal swim platform to go swimming, to just really enjoy the water to come up into or bring your dinghy up to. A great system here. Real easy access as you have walks up into the cockpit. And with this switch that's located right here, we can actually bring up the transom. So in a matter of seconds, you're ready to go sailing. This area all becomes one level, and the cushions actually live underneath this platform. So it's a very phenomenal, very functional area here, creating one level. We also have those wood kicks down below to give you a good footing. All of the sheets and halyards are stowed right in these two large boxes. We have a huge cockpit table with wood leaves. Again, additional stowage for sheets on this side, and then a full lazarette locker here, which is quite nice. Built into the cockpit table is a nice removable wood leaf. So if you bring this down and bring out hors d'oeuvres or what have you, you're set. We also have a built-in refrigerator as well too in the cockpit table, and additional stowage below the companionway hatch. As we come down below the vessel, you're gonna see we have a massive salon. The salon here, because the galley was brought aft, really encompasses the salon of a mega yacht. It's very, very open, has a great feel to it. The nav station is off to starboard. We're gonna turn the lights on so I can show you some of the features here, but we have our VHF, we have our inverter controls, we have our Fusion stereo system, generator controls, 12 volt, 110, our ship to shore selector switches. We also have our air conditioning unit and the Raymarine plotter. This comes out, so when you're sitting down, you have a great visibility of the plotter. But sitting here, you know, at the nav station, just looking, you know, forward through the salon, it is quite impressive. Lots of cabinetry, stowage found throughout. We even have a nice small refrigerator built in here for some drinks. Lots of storage capacities, a full bar here with glass stemware holders. I mean, it's just impressive. Very, very well done. And once again, this, you know, sitting here at this big lounge seat, you are looking straight out with these big windows, always able to access the ocean. This very large, you know, love seat, salon seat here is quite nice. This is the same salon seat found on the Jeannot 64. Look at the attention to detail and all of its stitching with the chocolate leather. It is just fabulous. Now the salon table itself is quite nice too. This is a massive salon. I mean, you can easily fit 3, 6, 9 people around this table. Even if you wanted to have a bench seat out here to incorporate, you know, larger amounts of guests as so need be, it's there. You know, beautiful light oak interior. I mean, look at the attention to detail on the door hinges. The doors themselves carry the chocolate leather through the door. High-end stainless steel hardware. And then you walk up to the forward master, we have this whole chest of drawers, full hanging locker with built-in lighting. I mean, it is so well thought out, and every inch of usable space has been used. You have walk around through the bed, additional stowage under the bed, all opening cabinetry here with built-in gas shocks. I mean, and they're deep too. I mean, it's remarkable, you know, how deep, you know, they use all of the space here. What I really like is the headboard. I mean, that's a full leather, chocolate leather headboard with LED lights and reading lights, you know, tied to that. Two very large opening overhead hatches, another bench seat here, and our walk-in head and shower. The countertops are a beautiful Corian. You know, Corian bowls here, nice, you know, high-end, you know, faucets. And what is very impressive is this walk-in shower with the built-in seat. I mean, incredible. I mean, to have a nice, big, dedicated area like this and not, you know, give up too much real estate, it's a fine line, but they really nailed it here on the Jeannot 54. Lots of cabinetry space here. Even from the towel holders, it's just really well done. Just love all the appointments that are found here on this yacht. Also have its air conditioning controls here, lighting underneath the steps, all one level here in the salon, and it is quite unique. Now we're gonna walk back aft to the VIP cabin, and the VIP cabin has really high-end mattresses. A great use of space here with a little shelving here, but look at the steps. You have 3 steps walking up. You have a little bench seat here so you can sit down, I mean, and put on your shoes or just read a book, relax. There are 2 opening ports found throughout, LED lighting. But once again, you know, when you're sitting in bed, here you go. You have great visibility out into the water. Really nice high-end reading lights with a little push button here to turn it on and off. I mean, it's just absolutely gorgeous and a phenomenal VIP cabin. Aviation style shades here. Full hanging locker storage down there. And what's also impressive is its head and shower. So the head itself is back here, so we have a manual toilet on this, We have beautiful countertops here, additional stowage found below, nice large, you know, vanity. Once again, high-end sinks and a full walk-in shower that is a separate shower. So this plexiglass door, you know, closes and you have a full complete shower here. It is just, I just love it. Up above us, this is where the faucet goes. And then up here is a built-in towel holder. Now I'm going to walk you through the salon, back past the nav station where we first started, and show you why this vessel is quite unique. They've actually put the galley in one of the aft cabinets, and it really works. This is a chef's galley. There is tons of storage found throughout, beautiful Corian countertops. You have additional hooks, additional countertop space here, three burner stove and oven. We have our microwave. There's an opening hatchback here and a full cooktop air filtration system with built-in light on it. But lots of storage, you know, found behind all of these doors. Double stainless steel sinks. Great lighting, you know, throughout the galley itself. And the storage, I mean, just goes on and on. It is very, very impressive. Well done. Nice opening, or excuse me, nice port out the hole there. And then we have our refrigeration system. This is a very large refrigeration freezer that's built into the vessel itself. And note that you also have one in the salon as well too. Great use of space. I mean, look at that. Every inch of this has just been maximized to the full potential. Now this is a great large pantry here, but you can also use this as the washer and dryer location. And then this little nice countertop space behind you, bottle holder here in case you need additional wine storage on this boat, and then a built-in trash can, which is nice, and then the nice drawers. I mean, very, very impressive. The other thing I want to note is just the size of this door. You see how wide this door is? I mean, they really gave you a huge entryway into the galley itself.
Well, I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information on the Jeannot product, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business. Thank you again.